cerebrum. Neuroanatomy, the upper part of the brain, which is divided into the two cerebral hemispheres. In humans it is the largest part of the brain and is the seat of motor and sensory functions, and the higher mental functions such as consciousness, thought, reason, emotion, and memory. C. E. R. E. B. R. U. M. Cerebrum.